In this tutorial, you will learn how to fix stuck on syncing data after launch in Stalker 2 Heart of Chernobyl on the Xbox app, Microsoft Store, and Game Pass in a quick and easy way.